Beautiful colours, amazing food, funky music. With so much to offer, why isn't Mauritian culture bigger across the world? Well, don't fear. This time, the island decided to come to London.
I'm here at the Mauritian Open Air Festival, where I and some of the 41,000 Mauritians living here in the UK have come here so we can reconnect with our Mauritian roots. And I've also been speaking to young Mauritians too.
I'm not Mauritian, and I've come here to celebrate the Mauritian cultures.
What I like about the Mauritius is the beaches.
My mum's family is from Mauritius, and today I've come to have another experience and taste all the food again.
So how much do young people know about their country? I asked this girl about the Mauritian flag.
There are four colours on the Mauritius flag, which is red, blue, yellow and green. The red represents the struggle for independence and freedom. The blue represents the Indian Ocean. Yellow represents the light of new independence. Green represents the agriculture of Mauritius and its colour. And that completes our flag.
As well as the colourful flag, the country is known for Sega, which is a dance and type of music. Jason Hira, whose song reached number one in Mauritius last year, is trying to make Mauritian music more international.
I'm a lover of soul music, first and foremost. My style is mixing Sega with soul and reggae, which is called Sege. So the mission here is to really make it transcend past our little island, you know. Sega and Sega is 6-8 rhythm, so it's an African rhythm, but it's just mixed with reggae.
So that's just a little flavour of Mauritian culture. And as Jason Hira says in his song called Levé, it's time to wake up and find out more about this tropical island.
Oh, Levé!